Assalamualaikum, welcome to Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. Today we'll be seeing how to make Khatti Bhaji or a tangy spinach curry. This is very simple and easy to make and very delicious recipe. Here I'm using two types of spinaches. You can use any spinach of your choice as far as it's not a spinach which is used only for salads. It should be a cooking spinach. Here in a pan I'm adding butter along with the chopped onion, garlic and ginger. The ingredients is mentioned clearly in the description box below. Please have a look at it. There you go. We'll add green chilies also, and then we'll saute all this together along with some tomatoes which has been finely chopped. Once you give a nice mix to it, we'll add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds along with some salt. Ingredients in the description box below, guys. Please have a look. Now next I'm adding the spinach. This spinach what I'm using is sarson ki bhaji, and the other one is kulfe ki bhaji. As I told you, you can use any spinach of your choice. Next I'm using I'm going to add tamarind pulp. Here I have soaked tamarind in some water without the seeds. I'm adding in the pulp to it and gently mix it and close it and cook for about 10 to 15 minutes under my spinach is cooked well. As you can see, the spinach is cooked well. Now here I'm using a hand blender. If you don't have hand blender, please you can grind it in your mixer. So you can use your mixer grinder and blend it well into a fine paste like this. As you can see, the paste is ready. The curry paste is ready. Now we will set this aside and we will begin with the tempering part. I'm taking another small bowl where I'm adding 1 teaspoon of oil along with some butter and mustard seeds with curry leaves and dry red chilli with some turmeric powder, and that tempering will be mixed to the spinach curry well together, and then it's ready to be served. This spinach is very delicious as it gives a tangy flavor and it goes very well with rice, especially any kind of rice, may it be mutter rice or white rice or brown rice, and it's very healthy option, guys, and it takes very less time also. So do try this recipe and I'm sure even children will love this, and please share your comments below. Stay tuned with Cooking is Fun with Firdaus. There's still lots more to come. Allah Hafiz.